think Nomad 2 is winnable for them, and Nomad 5, you know, maybe they have some tricks up their sleeve. And also, what the fuck just happened? Are the Monaco gone?
No, I...
The client, the Monaco client gone.
Yeah. Oh, loud, oh, loud.
What is this?
Loud.
It's not playing the right song. Something's wrong.
Panic button, client. Panic button.
No, I have this map, but it's not playing yet.
Oh.
It's not going
the
to
first
yet.
Pick, what? HR3, right?
Harrow 3.
Impossible map.
Last time we saw this map,
hold on, hold on.
It was a 200k team score.
Wait,
yeah.
Can I tell the ref not start? Because why is it not loading? Why is it not loading the map?
Wait, we're still on this song.
Let me restart my client.
Yes, you probably should. Oh, desktop leak, desktop leak.
What are you gonna see from it? There's nothing to see from it.
Echo bean.
Recycle bin.
It's not on the grand final stream, by the way.
Dude, I literally cannot. It was literally not my fault.
Oh.
Okay, it's working now.
That's guru. But the skins are wrong. Who cares?
Yeah, I'll fix it later. Okay, anyway, we're into our first
audio,
map.
Audio,
now.
Audio, audio, audio.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Zed missed already, apparently.
I mean, that's expected. This map is probably one of the hardest in the entire pool. Like, expect sub 300k scores from pretty much almost anyone.
But Lost are already finding another miss on this early part where, you know, we can build up a lot of combo. The one FC only is shy. Scully, on the side of Jazz for your soul. Solely because of accuracy.
Oh no!
Oh,
Tammy.
But Tammy finds a really early miss. And the one goes as well. Alright, accuracy is strong on the side of Jazzville, so it means that they're gonna have this lead, and the Monaco lost, like, keep finding this. Tammy as well, but Artizer holding on to this 400 combo. How's he doing it?
Yeah, this is Michael's first pick, and with Lost Light currently performing the worst right now, it is not looking good for them.
Alright, Zen finally finds a miss, but
this
match combo
might be
huge.
Closer than I expected.
Alright.
Okay.
Artizer went hard rock.
You wanna go the only B-rank.
Artizer went hard rock.
Yeah, but Zen hard rock.
He's
gaming, dude.
Yeah, the combo gaming. That's always terrifying, picking Harong into Artizer. You would think that, like, you outperform him, but he always combo games and shines through.
Not even his main skill set. He still destroys people. Just gonna see if he can continue destroying the rest of this map. 40k score lead opened up, man. One third of the map left. Reaching the pre-drop. Corazon.
No,
Demonico early missed that combo.
Wait, no, it was Bencho, but he missed Bencho, anyway.
That was real.
Zen finding another miss after. No, okay. Lost Light and Tabby in the 1v1.
Wow, no one combo.
What was
complete
that?
Complete combo reset. 30k score lead to make up and...
Okay.
Yeah,
I think
they
it's all coming down to the accuracies
here.
Now.
No
one holding on to anything.
Has combo
but...
or accuracy. I think...
Yeah, it's pretty much over already.
Yeah, they have nothing,
barring
nothing to leverage.
Yeah, barring some random misses at the end. Or like,
yeah, I mean, that,
chain
like,
misses. I don't think it's gonna happen though.
Goes, unless Jasper those score goes backwards.
It just takes 1% to hold on to something.
Oh,
yeah,
wait.
Apparently, Mike has a tiny bit of combo, but is that enough?
Wait.
Like, the team scores are so low, if anyone even like holds through.
Oh,
Lost
Light finds a break! Monaco, gone as
well.
Wow,
okay. Jeff
right. Also. Breakpoint already.
Yeah, instant breakpoint, 20k, less than 20k difference on into the first map.
Okay, very nice team scores.
Wow.
Actually, I wanted to talk about this, but what do you think are each of these players like discernible weaknesses?
Monaco also I can't play Loe or Tabby or Tyson are less mechanically skilled.
Like in individually, not like as a team.
Yeah, individually?
Jasper also is not showing up in the chat. Why did he
Michael
do that?
0-1. Best
he
of
changed the he changed the referee changed the ref sheet to put like the Unicode version of Jasper also.
My god.
Alright.
Nomad 5, okay, yeah. Of course you're gonna insta-pick it since it's not bad.
The ER8? Wait, ER8?
Yeah. Lowering gamma, the reverse gamma method.
Yeah, so Michael banning Hidden Tree instead of Nomad 5 is very interesting. I think I would not expect that, especially since Jesperso did play this yesterday and did really well.
So they definitely had something planned. They wouldn't do this other way otherwise. Unless they're just inting, you know, they do every set to rely on.
I don't know, maybe they're just extra disabled on Hidden 3. Like, you could make the point that they literally cannot win HD3 as well and have a higher chance this map. I think HD3 is really easy, considering it's really easy to just like completely die on and just chain miss the entire map, given it's, you know, AR9 and the spacing is just really hard, but...
At least you have approach circles on this one, right?
Yeah.
Even though
honestly, HD3 is a very mechanical map.
Right? HD3 is mechanical, so you would think...
You would think, but, you know, maybe no... Maybe the lack of... The lack of approach circles is too scary.
Yeah. Audio broken.
Yeah, I know. Alright, should be okay now.
Audio broken.
Give me a moment. Is it okay now?
Yep.
So Zen missing early again. Seems like that's his specialty.
the woe piss method.
But you know, given the nature of this map, any combo might be like super important. Yeah.
I mean,
and like a 70 combo gap, it's not exactly negligible.
Yeah, I mean, it's not 200 score win yesterday off like 3 combo. So
lost life first.
Yeah, lost life first to make and Monaco as well. Tabby Artisan holding on. Zen with pseudo FC.
It's so dangerous of Michael to have left this map up.
They must be extra disabled on HD3. There is no explanation for it.
And Zen finding a miss.
Like Sammy is still FCing. Oh my god. Yeah. He's going to 1v2 at this rate.
Mm-hmm. Already on the 1v2. How is he
not
doing
happy
it?
About being dropped to the loser's bracket?
Yeah. Yeah, gunning for that bracket reset.
Right, Michael does have the mental edge. Like,
Lost Side really not having it here.
Oh my god, Tabby is still going.
This stream here?
Oh, you missed it. That's so unlucky.
Well, not really unlucky. Dude,
this
I think that was really difficult.
Yeah, but this score is so insane. What?
Yeah, what the fuck? 700k already.
Oh, one miss? Okay, now more miss.
Oh.
Okay.
Zen hit the ending again. He did yesterday as well.
Okay, so Tabby 1v2. Very nice.
Yeah.
I mean, expected somewhat.
You expected him? Oh, he actually lost score. What the hell? He was at 700k and then towards the end he dropped.
The misses.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, they want to go actually beating Zen on that map, but...
With like double the misses.
Yeah, with double the misses.
Okay, not a very good start, but keep in mind, Michael only has to win 7 points. Jasper so has to win 14 points.
Yeah, Michael, they can afford to use this match as like a testing ground to pick with better knowledge in their bracket reset if it comes to that.
What would their next pick be? I think they have a lot of options.
Still going with Hard Rocks.
Hard Rock 1? Well,
Posa.
Tabby said that he had a pretty decent score solo in practice, I mean, but
yeah,
they definitely didn't show that yesterday, so let's see what happens today.
Mm-hmm. In the end, it just comes down to, you know, who can combo and who can play comfortably. The misses are gonna tank the score quite a bit.
The important thing is you cannot miss on the non-Kai parts. If he did suffer misses at the 1/3, they absolutely cannot afford to miss on the 1/3.
Yeah, and this the accuracy is super important as well for this map, I feel.
Yeah, actually, if the combos are low accuracy, will give you some score lead. Actually, I'm excited to see Demonico play. This feels like a Demonico map.
Yeah, true. I wouldn't be surprised if he hits like the first key guy.
well, wouldn't that guarantee a win? That's like actually kind of insane if he
for the first game. Yeah, pretty much come.
Yeah, there's a second verse which is free combo. So he'll get like such a huge combo lead if he does. That's not what you're supposed to do, Demonico.
Yeah.
So Demonico already missing the last note of a 7-note pattern, and
so far not a very good start for Demonico into this match. I don't think this performance so far is
Losai not really showing up that much either.
Maybe it's the 4 PM debuff.
Morning debuff.
Yeah, it's not morning.
I'm pretty sure everyone here woke up at like 2 or 1 or 2.
It's very true.
Alright, Ki, Demonico instantly finding a miss. And yeah, Zen and Lost Life finding a miss. Tebby as well, so now everyone's down. It's about keeping the miss count low.
Yeah.
And Zen found a chain miss on that 5-minute pattern just now, so now the score is incredibly close. And Zen continues to miss. Demonico and Lost Life now building combo is.
Seems like this will be like a repeat of yesterday's match, which is, it will really come down to the wire.
I don't know, they're building on this combo and it's...
We still have like two whole Ki's to go through.
Yeah,
and the guitar bridge, which is very difficult as well.
But with every passing second, this goalie just goes slightly over towards Michael, making it ever more impossible for Jazz for your soul.
Well, but I think it's... How to say? It isn't that out of the... It's like very possible they can come back. It's just gonna get a good run on one of the hard parts.
And Demonico instantly dying. Tebby as well, but Lost Light's holding on. Yeah, Zen also finding a miss. Lost Light's still holding on to this combo.
Yo, Lost Light.
Stepping up.
Yeah, Funny shows up in the biggest way possible. Funny finds a miss, but. But that combo is more than enough.
Given Michael a bit more breathing room now with that.
Yeah, that score lead really helps them.
Ooh, everyone missing except for Lost Light.
Okay, here the 1/3. Will he hit it? he does not. He misses
the entire. Demonico and Debbie hit the 1/3.
Demonico and Debbie did hit them.
How?
But that combo is so low, it really doesn't matter. So it's up, let's see if Tebby can bring it back, but quite a bit to chase.
It's already over.
No one has combo, there's nothing to leverage on. It should be
a
not so clean win, but a point regardless.
100k, that's pretty huge on a team score's this low.
Yeah, it's like 1/5 of your team score, 100k. It's not easy to chase that. Especially when there's like literally no map left.
Yeah.
And you also have a combo disadvantage.
Yeah, Michael looking just overall more comfortable on this side. I mean, they're gonna get their first point.
Yeah, better sooner than later. Michael really need that point.
Yep. Clean finish for Michael, they get almost identical scores.
Is that the only B rank?
Alright, Jazz Faisal's pick.
And... Fremont 2, probably.
Yeah, my guess is just they're gonna pick Fremont 2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Again, gonna see Zen on Easy, Tabby on Hard Rock.
Easy abuse.
Very predictable.
Easy abuse?
Yeah, it's gonna be double Hard Rock for Michael for sure, so.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you say easy abuse, but yesterday Tabby's Hard Rock score was kinda cracked.
That's true.
So, like, I wouldn't put it past Michael to also get good scores on Hard Rock. So actually, easy abuse.
CS 6.5 flow. It's incredibly difficult to be consistent on it. So
yeah, that's true. So the easy multiplier might actually play into Jazz for Soul's favor.
I think it will. It's definitely playing to their favor. Is Zen so comfortable in this hidden?
Wrong stats. Yeah. Are there any maps that we haven't seen yet? We haven't seen Hidden Tree.
We will never see Hidden Tree.
Yeah. I mean,
maybe back at reset. But for now.
Have you seen Hidden 2? We have seen Hidden 2, right?
Yes, we have. We saw that yesterday.
What else have we not seen? We haven't seen Nomad 2 as well.
Oh yeah, but that's
you might see that later. I won't be surprised if you do. But I mean, Tevi and Lost Sight finding misses, so now Demonico and Zen matching each other with this FC.
No,
Zen. Oh, but Zen! Ah, okay.
He under tapped that, he like, didn't
tap.
I'm not too sure, I couldn't see it.
Oh and god, yeah, I think the score is neck and neck right now, but I cannot tell.
Yeah, the score is, it is neck and neck.
Yeah, it should be neck and neck if you assume the easy multiplier on Zen's score.
Just easy on this map is 2.2 times multiplier.
Alright, streams. Zen immediately finding a miss. No, that's not very good. And Tebby as well, Demonico also finding a miss. Everyone dying.
But, yeah, but I think Zen has an advantage with like how much more lenient easy is.
Yeah.
Can we just say Demonico is keeping at equal to Zen on Hard Rock? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, but if Zen can combo this part here, he has a lot of
His accuracy is boosting his score so much, and I think they got the map a few times. I cannot tell. Did they get it?
Yes.
No, it has to be Zen. It has to be Zen's commentary, right? No. No, actually, it's really close. Holy shit. It's actually so close.
Math.
They got it.
Who got it?
I think they got it.
No, it's not. 2.2 times.
Guess we also got it.
I think so.
I don't know, we need to calculate this. It is so close.
No, yeah, I actually think it goes to
Michael. No. Just we also got it, right?
Oh, just we also
got it. By 20k.
20k?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Bro. Easy actually played to their favor. The 2.2 times.
Okay. Wow, I was not expecting that. I thought Michael actually won that with Demonico's insane score.
Yeah, but
the easy abyss was just barely enough, I guess.
Oh, time three.
Okay,
this is Demonico map.
Mm-hmm. Not to say that it's not doable for any other players though.
This is not the kind of map that you'll be crippled on, but I imagine Demonico will be very comfortable on this.
Okay, I think this map is pretty interesting because of its finger control elements. It's not that big of a deal when if you're full out all the time, but if you mainly single tap, this is quite difficult to control.
But the BPM isn't that high, so I think for all these players, they shouldn't have an issue with it. They can play like much harder finger control things, I imagine.
I don't know, this feels very clear on this for everyone.
Yeah.
Really?
I think maybe Demonico is more consistent, but
can't really tell on a map like this.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, Demonico nearly dropped that reverse slider.
Okay.
Oh, Zen
has Zen first a miss on a double, it seems.
You start to see more misses here. Heavy boss slider.
Everyone,
oh my god,
except Demonico.
Yeah.
This is his comfort zone.
Okay, Demonico running away with it right now.
Yeah, actually, that's what I was quite surprised to say it's hit or miss. I thought this would be like a Demonico map for sure.
I mean, it is a Demonico map, but other people can definitely play it. So if Demonico finds like a random miss, it's like definitely winnable. But you know,
but his fish is not finding a random miss.
Yeah.
Oh, Tebby missing again, there goes his combo.
I remember the previous PSP2 Grand Finals. R-Tizen and GS Blank were abusing Lost Light and Subban Noodles on double time, but how the tables have turned.
Yeah, Yeah, in fact,
Outside is doing pretty well for
Demonico himself. Can 1v2?
Yeah. Still
FC. Nah.
But Zen did build a pretty large combo.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna get the 1v2. I think they can reach 1 mil team score.
Yeah, most likely. But Lost Art's score is actually pretty impressive also. He's still holding an S ring.
Yeah, Demonico can get like, Demonico can get 1.1.
No, he's really 1v2ing now. Oh,
okay, 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 yeah,
he gets it. Wow, okay.
1.8 million team score.
In grand finals. What to do against that?
make the pool harder, duh.
Okay, Michael, just destroying that
map. Double S rank.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jess Russell may want to consider banning it, I don't know. if they reach a bracket reset.
If, yeah. Yeah. They're still in the lead by 1 point now, but it is their pick, so.
Yeah.
What do we even pick here?
Good question.
Dream up 3?
Hard rocker both for Demonico and Lofi, I think.
Mm-hmm. So they have Dream up 1 or Dream up 3, I think. I don't think they want to go
no Dream up 1. It sounds again.
I don't think they want to go HD1.
Yeah, HD1 is not
there. And all the Nomads are like off topic here.
I don't know, just for so did do pretty well. Feels kinda cheese. It's not that bad of a pick.
Argue that Demonica and Lost are probably quite comfortable on more comfortable than
Amelia. Oh, Hard Rock 2.
Yeah, Hard Rock 2 cheese, yeah. Yeah. I thought that would be a pretty good pick for them.
Very
not good, but like cheesable pick.
The orangey. Oh my god.
No, I did see Tabby practice this, I think.
30 seconds.
I remember I saw Tabby practice this, and if you recall, I think Tabby did really well on the low CS picks, or like the high CS picks, the small circles picks in the previous round. Maybe? You know? I wouldn't put it past them. Beat showcase score? Yo, can they beat the showcase score?
Google?
Okay. Anyone hungry?
No.
Kinda hungry.
Okay, I cannot see the circles. First miss from
Demonico.
Okay. Zen! No! He's at it, bro.
Nice. That's a huge lead, though.
Yeah, that's already a lead.
When you hit 6 circles, it's a huge lead.
It really is on a map like this.
It really is.
All it takes is one
second. Tabby!
Tabby, okay. I mean, yeah, there's the people from Just Wait Saw just popping off slightly harder.
Yeah, they both.
Zen is top egg.
Was that showcase score? It was 400k.
Yeah, he got 400k. I don't know.
I don't think that beat the showcase score.
That still is pretty sick. I'm surprised no one got a C rank.
Yeah, they're really good.
Yeah.
Zen 3, man, holy shit.
Lean into monitor.
Man, I just imagine Zen like looking into his monitor.
Just like, where are the circles? Alright. All hard rocks are gone.
Yep.
DT2, okay.
This is the last
when
DT
you are
map.
Shrek.
This is the speed map.
Actually, I'm surprised Michael didn't pick Nomad 3 yet. Maybe they're saving it because I felt like Demonico was really excited to see the map, so I thought he would pick it.
This map?
No, Nomad 3.
Nomad 3. Oh yeah. And
he was excited to see Nomad 3, so I thought he would pick it.
It's quite a toss-up as well.
Yeah.
How about Nomad 4? You know, he got 2k combo in solo.
No, true.
Oh yeah.
Second map, Michael won. Michael won on 6 trillion years and centimeter.
Yeah. I'm waiting for the Nomad 2 pick.
Mortu is actually a pretty toss up for these players, no?
I think everything left is a toss up. There are no more Lost Rocks and no more GDs after this map.
Yeah. So they might have to go like HD1 or something. And Lost Light, finding two misses already. Maybe not so comfortable on this. Or Zen also trading miss, but Slight Combo means that he has the slight edge over Lost Light. Tabby now matching the Monaco.
Monaco accuracy on
the And Tabby, yeah, miss aiming.
Oh,
oh but the Monaco also die. Now yeah, Zen holding combo!
Yeah, just
for us,
so they both hit that insane jump section.
Yeah.
It's not looking good for Michael.
Yeah, Michael like
got...
crumbling. Oh my god.
Michael okay, got him
still
the
too early.
Tyson dropped his combo.
Yeah, he misread that. But Tabby is holding on.
Yo, they got aim the abuse on the speed map. What?
The aim team got aim.
Oh, what?
Tabby missing on literally nothing. Now, yeah, now Michael can get this combo back. Everyone's holding. Everyone seems to have, you know, gotten used to the map already. And
okay, both play from Michael this time, hitting it instead.
Yeah, alright.
Uno reverse card.
Lost Light missing right after though. It's okay, the Monaco has a combo to extend their lead.
Yeah, okay, Zen funny another miss. Now, Tabby, yeah, also
well.
Funny a miss, and yeah.
The Oli is getting so huge.
Yeah, it's pretty much over already. I don't think the Monaco's gonna miss any time soon.
Even if he does miss, I think it's pretty much sealed on this map.
When he hits that last pattern, yeah, it's sealed.
Mm-hmm.
It looked a bit dicey at the start, but
yeah.
Michael,
yeah.
Okay.
He recovered strong.
The Monaco can get the 1v2.
Maps. Again?
The Monaco DT 1v2.
Again? No way. Oh my god, he's getting it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh!
He want me to?
Nah,
he
got it.
Yeah, he did.
Okay,
wow.
No way he didn't, dude.
But now that there's no more Hard Rocks and DTs in. I don't know, there's. It's a lot less maps favored towards Michael left, I feel like. Everything is kind of in the air now.
The Monaco went double time.
Yeah, what are you gonna do against that? Around with 300k, except for the Monaco with 700k.
Mm-hmm. It's just GSC things.
When there is one speed player.
Lucky, I'm
well,
so unlucky.
I mean, it's not that there's only one speed player, there's like one speed player that can play Grand Finals level speed in the tournament.
Yeah. When there is one person that isn't 40 years.
Oh, it's you, that's actually true.
Everyone else in here is 4 digit. It's not fair.
It's not fair. Another pick.
Actually, do you think it's worth to like just assuming they do get the it's 3 mod 1, so
yeah, okay, it's 3 mod 1.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Actually, I wanted to ask, is it worth for if assuming Jazz gets the bracket reset, is it worth for them to drop the number 1 ban and ban 2 DTs instead?
Probably not.
Probably not? You think number 1 is just as ridiculous?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's even more sealed on number 1. And like they might have a better chance on maybe DT2 where if they get lucky they can hold on to as much combo as Demonico.
I see.
Whereas on number 1 it's kind of like Demonico's the only one that can play it remotely at all.
Yeah, okay, that's true.
So they don't really have a choice with their bans, whereas Michael, they are kind of flexible to experiment, especially on this first match. Cause they still have a whole bracket reset to afford.
That's true. Okay, since the Marcos at the toilet, I'm gonna go to the toilet too.
What?
Like, he left like
oh
so long
God.
Ago.
We're just not gonna have music. Oh, he's back.
Oh.
Yeah. There are no 3 digits in this lobby, just a 2 digit and 3-4 digits.
It's a lot about the country.
Yeah. This is pretty clean actually. Tabby is 1k, Lost Light is 2k, and Artisan is 3k. Anyway, we're gonna see double Hard Rock against double Hidden.
Oh, HD versus HR.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a 4-digit tournament with an imposter.
Hello, I'm back. Everyone still have seen?
Yeah.
Oh, Hard Rock versus Hidden.
Yep. Okay, everyone's still holding. Maybe it gets a little harder.
Zen,
here. Zen.
Yeah, Zen, the first to fight in this.
This is just for a Soul's Pick, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, this is not looking good then.
Yeah, okay. Lost Light, funny a miss, so...
They need Demonica to miss.
Oh! Like, he does! He does, he does!
Yeah, now Tabby can bring it back.
Not my fault, I swear.
Oh my god, the only one with a combo now, he instantly brings back the lead. Building up even more and more score now.
Oh,
but
he
does
no,
find
he
the miss.
Yeah, there's no combos.
Demonica,
on
yeah, there's just no combos. Okay, Zen has the slightest semblance of a combo. We're gonna drop it eventually, and now it's Tabby versus Lost Light.
Oh god.
Could come down to the wire again. There's still another 50k score. Everyone misses except for Lost Light. You could bring it back right here, right now.
Just to hold. For quite
Dude,
a
this
long
is
time.
So close. It's going back very slowly though.
Oh my god,
wow,
Lost Light
Zen
is still holding on to that combo.
He's
bringing
wow,
it back!
As well.
Oh my god, he brought it back.
Oh, he hit the squares as well.
Yeah, Michael wow. holding.
Yeah, there's no combo on Just for Your Soul now.
Yeah, Just for Your Soul just seeming to like just die out in the second half.
1/4 of the map left.
Still very, very close though. If Demonica were to miss. Just need to hold on a little longer.
Yeah, hold he will. He's still... Yeah, and this end pass not very
oh!
hard, but he does find a miss.
Okay.
There's only 20k
left.
I
lost
light.
I combo.
Yeah, Lost Light is just matching everyone else right now. And
two combos to one, but there's not much map left.
Yeah, there's really not much map left.
It's so close.
It's all it is shrinking.
Are they gonna get it?
They might get it.
Who's gonna get it?
Oh my!
No, they got it, man! And the map's fading out. It's gonna go over the side. Just for so! Spin it! Oh my god,
oh
the
my
last
god.
Second take over from the combos was Demonica's shit.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, Demonica's not gonna feel good about that.
Demonica's balls itch, unfortunate.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
The Demonica kinda sus.
Yeah, he said he ghost tap.
Oh.
So mad.
He ghost tapped, very unfortunate. Can't believe he didn't kick his wire this time, or his monitor blue screen, or his mom went into his room, or the stars didn't align.
Yes, well, so now with a 2-point lead, just they can get the bracket reset quite quickly here. Just 2 maps away. Wow. Well, it's a lot closer than I expected.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
number
oh,
4,
there.
We do see it eventually.
Yeah.
It, well, if Demonica doesn't ghost tap,
yeah.
He should be comfortable on this map.
The world if Demonica had no ghost tap.
The world if Demonica had an exorcist for his keyboard.
Banger.
Very
is the Demonical map?
Yeah, indeed.
I don't know, even if you are very good at this map, it's so likely to just miss like everywhere that
it's not easy to be consistent on it.
Yeah. I'd say for this map, you really gotta get in the groove to keep that combo going, because once you do, you're most likely not gonna miss. At least from personal experience.
I don't know how comfortable Jazzfaceo is on this map. I know Demonico probably very comfortable on this.
Yeah.
I don't know how about his score, but Zen said he hated this map.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean he can't play it, maybe he just don't like the map.
Yeah, Zen will literally FC and say, wow, this map garbage.
Not early breaks yet, which is pretty surprising.
Really?
It was only that one
jazz section, right? That was kind of difficult.
I don't know, everything is pretty difficult to be consistent on.
That's true. Okay, let's go!
First chorus
is a lot easier than the second one. But let's see if anyone finds a miss on the first chorus.
Ooh,
that looks like a slider break.
Yeah.
I wasn't looking, but it looked like a slider break.
Yeah, Michael's still holding on to two FCs.
Oh my god,
that
doesn't shaking. Wow. Oh god, the combo difference is not looking good for this also at all. Everyone else is still MCing.
Wow.
What the fuck is this? Not to mention Demonico holding 98.6% egg is very insane.
Oh no!
Demonico ends then, so it's lost
and lost as well.
Okay, the only way we come out is Tevi.
Okay.
But he has to hold through for so long.
Yeah, and the chorus is coming up, so
100k difference. It's not easy to make up.
Yes, so FC the chorus. Can he make up for the earlier break? Second chorus is harder.
Like, it's a lot harder as well. Alright, every combo time he holds is getting slightly closer to the goal. The Demonico also finding a miss.
Oh my god, last night as well! Just for your soul, they can bring it back. No, Tevi!
No, he missed
that jump! There's still combo on Artisan. He can still get it.
Oh, but Tevi recovered. His score is like a lot closer than because of his 700 combo that he got. Oh no, that's...
There's still the combo on Artisan.
Zen didn't miss. That's the important part.
Yeah.
I'm still a lot to make up though.
There's only 60k score though. It's doable.
Oh god, this section.
This was Michael's pick, right?
Yes.
Oh, this section.
Everyone hits through it.
Easy.
Yeah.
Wow. It misses will be disastrous now. Everyone has combo.
Slow slider, okay. Lost slide. Finding a miss is now slightly more doable.
It's really bad because everyone has combo, so if you miss, everyone's gonna gain score so fast. Zen?
Oh my god.
Everyone hitting it. Lossa is the only one that's finding misses here, and everyone's still holding on. 4K combo to claw.
So Zen's gonna break his previous combo record, which means.
Yeah, his score's just gonna go skyrocket. Tammy finds a miss though.
Zen versus Demonico.
Oh
Zen has
god.
200 combo lead.
They've still not brought it back. Demonico missed!
Oh my god, it's a miss! Zen. It's doable! Zen, I love you! Holy shit, please do it!
Artisan.
Oh my god, no! And yeah, this axe is not helping them at all.
Oh my 10K god.
10k difference, oh my god.
Oh. We're going missing again, but the accuracy drop on our times.
Yeah.
Damn, oh, that was. No. I missed the Spider as well, but that was so close.
Right, Zen better than Demonical.
They fought for so long, but it's not enough.
Zen did top score, but damn.
Wow.
This, this is a Zen Heats map moment.
Yeah, Zen Heats hits a map gets 1.1k combo. Very nice.
Classic. Absolute classic.
Okay, so what did they pick? What did they even pick? Toromi Hearts, maybe? Just kind of. Like, that feels like a gamble.
Yeah, that's a huge gamble. It's really in the end. They could go in No Mod 6? Okay,
yeah,
they do go in No Mod 2 though.
Yeah.
Wow. Whoa. They actually go with it.
It's here! It's No Mod 2!
I cannot believe it. We actually see No Mod 2.
I don't know. This is so. RNG?
They're gonna break Demonical's hands.
Because, yeah, Demonical's hands gonna break. It is. Tabby versus Lost Knight.
Lost Knight. What? He's just assuming Zen can't play. But if Zen can play, he's doomed.
Exactly.
True. I mean, I wouldn't count Demonical like out of the picture.
I mean, yeah, I'm just in. You know, it's what he's saying.
True. True. And Demonical FCs.
I think if there were to be an FC on this map, they would win.
Happy, probably, right?
Who knows. Everyone here has FC potential.
That's true. What BPM is this map actually?
I think it's like 210. Ooh, I don't 90. Remember.
It's on the stream.
I actually can't. I cannot see the stream.
219.
So okay. Sad.
This is quite the nerve-wracking map where every single miss is extremely important on a simple map like this.
Yeah, a consistency map. Man. Okay.
Thanks. Anyone falter to the first set of streams? Like Tyson picking up hundreds.
Heavy as well. Oh, Zen.
Lost like first
two
miss. Like
finding the first miss. And Zen. Zen.
Oh my
is
god.
Like,
yeah, Zen's down as well.
Zen's down as well. Yeah, okay. So it's now Demonical and Heavy both holding on. And Zen chain missing quite a lot in this.
Oh no.
Yeah, it is really down to Demonical and Heavy though, right now.
Yeah, but Zen's accuracy is not helping.
His difference with Lost Knight is not as significant as if Demonical or Tabby were to miss.
That's true because of their large combo.
Yeah.
Yeah, not relenting.
Yeah, Zen
but
no
Lost Knight has
already.
A combo now and while Archiven doesn't, so this is not really looking too good. Lost Knight
but Lost
Knight
is so funny to miss.
So they need Demonical to miss. Yeah,
yeah Zen
Lost
is
Lost
like
Lost Knight is just not performing Zen.
Yeah. Zen is like dead weight right now. This he just doesn't have enough stamina to you know
Demonical
get a good score.
They're both so comfortable on this map right now.
Yo, Buzz Slider, but Lost Knight not missing. Explain.
What? He's toggling.
Toggling.
Okay.
Okay,
oh,
this
no.
This is
very scary. This is very scary.
If you can stream, this is the hardest part.
everything will free spam versus long stream practice enjoyer.
No way, it actually comes down to the Lost Light and Altaïzen difference.
Wow. Yeah,
it actually looked like it is.
But if Demonico misses anytime now, or it just got
hit. It doesn't look like it's over already. Yeah, Demonico and Kenny just dominating.
Abo FC.
Wait, what?
Demonico is trolling.
No, it's not enough.
It's not enough. But that was funny as hell.
Yeah. That was pretty sus.
Alright, so it's tied up 5-5.
Yep, finally a break point for Michael.
Man,
so.
Heavy FC, but it's not enough.
Alright, Jasper, so I believe in you. I opened my IRC client. I'm ready to do the bracket reset. I'm ready for the bracket reset.
Both teams now only have one pick left for this match.
Altaïzen, that was my best score.
Okay, wow, hidden one. That is another toss up. No idea how to do.
It is so close right now.
Like again, this is another one of those maps where I don't see any player having any issues with it.
Everyone's got a vendetta. Well, I mean, it's number 3 is really coin flippy. It's kind of risky to pick. Okay, one team will go into match point.
Yeah, this is quite the important map. What?
Monaco?
Okay.
He says he can't afford to lose and he does that shit.
Yeah, now 150 combo down is the Monaco and... perfect stacks.
Yeah, Monaco been acting very sus this meta.
Yeah, I know,
Lost
right?
Lost Light on the reverse slider!
No,
we have
Lost
any
moment.
Other way, Lost Light, no.
Truly the Lost Light moment. Heavy?
Heavy also finds a miss.
It's just
Altaïzen.
Altaïzen.
This part is relatively free. He can get 700 combo, I think.
Only for a while.
The tech section coming after this is extremely brutal. It's where most misses come from.
Yeah.
No, Heavy.
Chain miss on that.
Debatably the hardest.
Yeah,
map now,
Altaïzen,
he has to hold on to the FC still.
Yeah, Demonico finding a miss.
Oh,
it's
that miss
as well, but Lost Light is now the one.
Lost Light.
You can pull it back.
Scully is so small.
Yeah, Lost Light actually bringing it back.
Yeah, this part hard but still somewhat free, and they're gonna get this Cobbly back. Oh my god, this is so close.
Oh my god.
No one clicks on those.
Wow.
Lost Light is gonna catch up to Altaïzen in terms of score. And
yeah.
Monaco is very close behind.
Yeah, Michael is quite the lead now.
It will literally come down to the last section. But the thing is, Heavy also has combos though.
Yeah, Jasper also will need one person for Michael to
Yeah.
Use.
and they need to hold both of them.
Yeah.
I think they need both to miss, I think.
Yeah, at this point, Michael is building up quite a huge lead.
Yeah. Now aim
the
section
one
here.
Is missing. This part is not as good as the tech section.
This part here kind of free, huh? Everyone building combo.
It looks
combo.
Free, but it really isn't supposed to be. But yeah, this is too easy for them.
I think this map might be over.
Oh, heavy! Yeah, it's over.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, both players on Michael broke 1k combo. And the Monaco just missed, but Lost Light.
Yeah, Lost Light? Even if Lost Light were to miss now, Artisan can't make up that difference.
Lost Light wants to miss, wants to win.
Yeah.
He's gonna get a 700k.
Gonna send them into match point.
That's like the only player that hasn't won yet. Oh my god.
Look at him go!
Yes, he is gaming 800k.
Just one random slider break from Lost Light. Insane score.
Insane performance.
Yeah. And that guarantees Michael match point. They... Oh god, just for a soul, it is their last pick now. They need to make it count.
They need to send it in the tiebreaker, beat it, and then win another 7 more maps.
No more 3.
It's okay, oh, Scout, we got you. No, don't give up yet. You can win this.
This is the ultimate coin flip. Okay. Going to see no more 3. The only custom map for Grand Finals.
Don't in too hard, guys. Scub is watching. Oh, yeah. The Monaco, the BM already, the preemptive BM. It better not backfire.
Will Michael close out GFC3 or will Jazz Russell force tiebreaker into a bracket reset potentially? This is the closest GST yet.
Yeah, every other GST finals have been pretty stompy. This is very close. I'm a spectator, I'm getting tense. Imagine how these players are feeling.
So this is what? Tech?
It's everything.
Tech out? Stream? Some shit?
Yeah, everything.
Okay, the first section, how much combo can they get from this? Is that already miss?
Well,
okay, this too easy for Demonico.
Heavy drop, so does Demonico, it is. Okay. Take a deck, right into the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
But Zen and Lost Light now holding slight bit of combo.
Oh no, Zen.
Oh, Lost Light.
Oh,
he hit that.
Oh,
and
Lost
then
combo.
Lost Light.
He's got
a Toro combo. Is...
No, but like, there's like, until the tech section.
Yeah.
I don't know, anything can happen on this map.
Yeah, okay, that's very true. It's still the start.
Into this
Lost Light, everyone hit
chorus.
No.
Okay,
alright, we're back.
Heavy?
Will Tabby finding the first miss?
Oh my god, Lost Light is still holding.
Yeah.
Artisan drop as
miss
well.
Oh my god,
it might be over already.
It might be over.
Lost Light.
Last one for the man.
Lost Light
is still holding on.
No, he misses. Demonico has combo.
Demonico's turn to shine. He's...
Everyone.
Alright, everyone gone. That's gonna be pretty much over.
Yeah, that's too big a score lead. There's no combo.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
They can feel it. They have it already.
Both players on Michael breaking 400 combo. That guarantees their win on this map. Michael's gonna...
Like, they're going to... Yeah, they're gonna win with the exact same score in the winner's final, 7-5.
Yeah. They close out GST3, that's Demonical's first badge. And Lost Light's first GST win.
Lost Light wins yet another badge without dropping a single match.
The second badge. What the fuck?
Wow. 500 combo on Lost Light. And an A rank from Demonical.
Demonical wins his second GST.
What a showing from Michael on the last map.
Damn.
Yeah, they will. It'll be victorious. No bracket reset needed. Well played to Jasper also.
What the fuck? Tabby is. He is tilted. He's so tilted.
Yeah. Actually, what? He just changed his mind.
Okay.
And that was a great showing from all four players. Everyone had their moments of popping off. But Michael, they popped off when they had to on that last map. Okay. Let's watch Tiebreaker for fun, I guess.
Hey, can you do match calls before Tiebreaker starts?
Oh yeah, sure. Let me have a quick check at the match cost.
Yo, okay, true.
Do it on all the bots, you know.
Where are you doing it?
I'll do it in our server.
Yeah, do it.
That's the buff.
Where's Moose Spy?
Let me do the flashlight one. Oh, but it's not like that accurate with how easy it works. So,
oh, that's
Tyson
true.
Does get a debuff on the match cost. Anyway, let's get into the tiebreaker show match. What could have been if Jasper also won the last map?
Yeah. Well, not only what could have been, they'll be a lot less. They're a lot less nervous now, all the players, because
yeah. I don't know. Sometimes people perform better when they're nervous.
Adrenaline, right?
Yeah. Like, for example, I find being nervous like gives me more stamina.
What the fuck?
I mean, yeah, that makes sense because of adrenaline.
If I'm nervous, I just miss everything.
Yeah, but you get less like aim control.
I wonder if anyone will beat my score from the show match.
Imagine if everyone beats our score from the show match. You are not the fifth best player in Singapore.
Not like this.
Yeah, Lost Light.
Wow, he broke.
Yeah, he's chilling with his win now, does not care. Heavy broke as well.
Oh, Tyson's down as well, it's just Demonical left with the FC. Guess not.
But he missed on.
Well, stream section. I mean, Tabby and Monaco both hit it. It's like Tabby can't aim low. Yeah, congrats to Michael, I guess. They had the blessing of the rat.
Rat. What the fuck is Lost Light doing? Head heavy. not to be broke, as I said that. And Lost Light also broke. Okay, never mind.
I mean,
I shall not say
impossible.
Anything.
You can't expect anything. I doubt anyone in the world can hit this part except for like Lexi.
Oh. Where's the Singapore Vex to?
Here, me.
Shut up.
Yeah, if Megumix is so good, where's his GST patch?
No, true.
It's not fair, I don't get to play. Yes, where's my GSGT badge?
Yo, you're still broken, so I wanna give you a badge.
Yeah, well, GST 3 spell done. Will we take another 18 months for the next one?
Oh,
or will there be another one at the end of this year? I don't know when there will be BSK 4. I can't guarantee for there to be one at the end of this year because I'm in NS.
Talk about how Zen just gamed pretty hard.
Yeah, he's gaming, but Lost Light.
Like he S ranked the ending. He didn't even miss.
I don't know the real ending, that's the ending like coming up here on this Twitch stream.
Yeah, I hope someone hits it.
There's no way.
Monaco? Okay, nope.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yo, Lost Light hit okay, Lost Light hit the very last one.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright.
Nice.
Yes, it's over.
Yes. Quit Singapore Tournament 3 is done. No more Osu. Tie up Osu.
Yui is tired of Osu, he beats like signs up for 5 more tournaments.
Yep.
Extremely true.
Thanks to all the players for joining the tournament and all the spectators and all the refs. There were a lot of crazy refs, especially during the group stage when there were 80 matches.
Thanks to all the players for not boycotting the tournament the moment they saw the first pool.
Yeah,
true,
yeah.
So true. To all my willpower.
No, last GSD match. We didn't get a bracket reset. I set up my tournament client. I mean, I set up my RRC client.
Yeah.
No, they failed me, right. But it's okay.
Let's rate one of my refs. HTTP Cast is streaming.
Let's go.
Alright. Yeah. See you guys next GST, I guess. Goodbye.
Goodbye.